Howdy folks, and welcome back once more to Let's Play Project Warlock. Today we have upgrade points. I don't think I'm going to spend any of them. I'm going to hold off, I think, for the slug shot for my shotgun. And stat points, I will grab us... I don't know, what do you have? Medkit seal, 5 more. That's tempting. Pyro as fuel. Every monster you kill drops a soul that bestows you with magical energy, regenerating your mana. Maximum mana is increased by 30. Maximum health is increased by... And damage is decreased by 20. Alright, that's ammo, and you can move... Alright, so we're going to work towards 5 life so that I can get toughness, which we should actually have next level. Very nice. So, right, I think, in time to fight the sorcerer here. So this next one's going to be 4 levels. So this should be pretty chunky, unless these are very short, which they might be. Who knows? Whoa. Got like necromancers in here. Alright, so those dudes animate the tall slashy guys. Also, I have to kill them twice like the axe dudes. Interesting. Oh. Picked up an SMG. That is 4. That shit's pretty quick. Interesting. We'll try it out here. What is that? Oh, SMG ammo. Understandably so. Is this a door? Yes, it is. Okay. Again, the music in this game is quite good, I think. Well, okay then. The level design is, like, for as straightforward as the... Oh, that was cool. This one outlined. For as straightforward as the levels are, they look really fucking nice. Like, all the wall decor and, like, the shit laying around. And, like, you got, like, supports and stuff, and you can destroy them. Like, really cool. I really, really, really like that. I raved about it in Heiden as well. And it's a way to make something that is otherwise, you know, would otherwise be, like, a pretty straightforward-looking corridor-based shooter look much nicer. Like, look at all this shit. You got, like, cross swords and stuff. Ah. Love it. These walls are the cracks. Every time I see them, I think it's a secret. Unless... Can we... Oh! Good to know. Blow holes in the walls. I like the SMG. Again, like, it sounds super satisfying fire. And you can hear the bullets hitting the ground. Ah! Well, the shell casings, rather. Game... Good. Oh man. One round left. Yeah, I'm digging on the SMG. I'm like I said, I'm liking pretty much every weapon. Okay, that room is fucked. Oh, another warlock. Or necromancer or whatever the hell you're supposed to be. Alright. System works. When in doubt, dynamite. I could have also shot that, but why would I do such a thing? Nope. I wonder how the crossbow would work with these. The dynamite basically one-shots them. That's the thing, is it takes out both of their forms. Oh, hey, it's one of these stupid fucking things. I'm watching the chunks come flying. Oh, it's so good. The barrel had a spider in it. Okay, I feel as though... Did we miss something? Yeah. How do I get in there? Blue key. We already have access to the end of the level. And I know I saw the blue key, I think, on the left side. Where's the blue key? Is there... Fucking secrets and secrets. Oh, there is a fucking double-barreled shotgun. Oh, lordy. Well, I gotta know. Oh, Nirvana. That fucking bat. Oh my lord. Oh, that poor bat. They had no idea about what death was coming for it. I'm curious to see how we're gonna be able to upgrade the double barrel. Maybe like Dragon's Breath rounds turn it into a flamethrower or something. That'd be pretty cool. Oh, hey guys. Oh boy. I need to not use that thing though. He's like chewing through my ammo. We gotta alternate our weapons here a little bit. We're running low on shotgun. I have no idea what the fuck that was, but it was mildly terrifying. What's up, guys? Axe. Oh, fucking attack cooldowns. This feels like maybe a dead end. Except, yeah, I was gonna say, I don't know where I should be going. Can't open doors. Hunting for secrets. Oh, this is... The door's coloration had blue on it, so I had assumed that it was a keylocked door, and nope, it was just a normal door that's blue shading on it. I can't tell if I hurt these guys through the- I think I do hurt them through their shields. What the fuck was that? Is that you making weird faces back there, dude? Ow. Looking on SMG. 110. Oh, we're capped on SMG. Alright. I guess we'll use the SMG for a little while. I don't want to pick that up. That'd be a waste of ammo. No key. Oh, there's the key. Alright. So this is going to be backtracking back to the beginning. Yeah. Alright. I don't think we missed anything. Just kind of giving the eye, like the walls, not the eyes, the walls a quick look to make sure I'm not missing anything. Oh, this SMG is so good! Oh my lord. So satisfying. Wow, those boxes of ammo. Okay, they're 60. I like that it shows you in like the little message how much ammo you pick up with ammo pickups. It minimizes the amount of thinking I need to do. I like the little effect when you walk through spider webs too, that's cute. Am I looking on shotgun? Alright, we're looking a little bit more healthy on shotgun ammo, which I'm thankful for. It means that I can use the shotgun and not feel bad about it. I think after we're done shoring up our life to get this next perk, that I'm probably going to start investing in carrying capacity just so that we can start working towards the one that increases actually how much ammo we pick up with a shotgun. Fuck you, dude, and your stupid ranged attacks through doors. Oh my lord, petulant fury. No secrets on that one. Mild disappointment. You went M10. One day I'll find out what you guys spit when you do that, but not this day. Oh, I love the dynamite in this. It's great. It's just fucking great. It feels so good. It's so dangerous, but it feels so good. Monster noises. Whoa, hey. Whoa, hey. Whoa, hey. A bunch of you guys. I can't tell if I hurt those things through their shields or not. My assumption is that I don't, but every so often, like, one of them dies. I'm like, that shouldn't have been. I don't know. Oh my god, the double barrel. Fuck. So good. Pump in the walls. I'm gonna assume that there wouldn't be a secret. All right, on the outer wall, but apparently there is. Weird. Gained a level, I think, there. Okay, so we need the red and the gold keys. There's a door over here. Yes, but it's red. The door back here. Yes, and it's blue. Sure. I'm not gonna say no. I feel like you should be able to, like, cut these down instead of having to walk through them. Shot ammo. I think we just, yes, we just grabbed a red key. This feels like a trap. It is not. Alright. Shits. Nice try. Alright, so we've maxed out our SMG ammo with all the keys. Now it's like the secret hunt to see if there's anything good hanging around here. It seems like with this axe, when it's counting the number of hits you need to do the, like, overhead swing, that it counts, like, if you swing and hit, like, three enemies or two, like, multiple enemies, that counts towards whatever their counter is. Which I'm okay with. Alright, this was red. Alright, this is backtracking. One day! I'm just gonna do one more quick lap here. Make sure I haven't necessarily missed anything obvious. I don't think we did. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. You can fucking... You can... Wow! You can, like, smash the bookshelves down off the walls. Holy shit! I would not have expected to be able to do that. I like it. Okay, just grabbing a little extra ammo we may need here, because I believe after this we have a boss fight coming up. I can't remember if we're on level... And you can take the shield and stuff, the statues? Holy shit! That's, like, so impressive to me. Can't get rid of the tapestries. That's where they draw the limit. There one more? Yeah, the battlements. Okay. So this is the last level. Then we get the boss fight. But first we'll be able to go to our workshop and rep things a little bit. Get gear, upgrade our stuff, etc., etc. lot of badness. Oh, that double barrel. It feels so good. Holy hell, does it eat through ammo? I think I should start using, like, the pistol more. I really like the music in this game a lot. Oh boy, oh boy. Nope, 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 nope. Woo! What you're pulling out of your shirt. Oh, they have bombs, okay. They like throw bombs at you. That was unpleasant. No shotgun ammo now, which is disappointing on a level that I almost cannot put into words. We have a blue door down there. Extra SMG. That was the key. We don't need mana because I don't use it. We're not really much of a warlock, I'm thinking. We're mostly just a gun-toting madman. So good. So good. Pumping walls in search of secrets. I see that fucker down there. I wonder. Too far. Too far. Ah. I wonder if there's like a chain gun equivalent in this. The SMG, like, it feels like this is the chain gun slot. They gave me an SMG. I would bet that there is a chain gun in this. I'm going to be so happy when I inevitably discover it. What's up, buddy? Stuck on the door, are you? That sucks. That dude just fucking wasted himself with his own bomb. Aw, man, I know exactly what that feels like, dude. You have my condolences. The trolliest place to put a secret door would be like right behind the exit portal. But I wanna poke, like, we hit this, unless that opened that, like, there was a door over there maybe. I don't know, I wanna zip back. Cause like there's ammo and stuff, like I think, yeah, like we'll be able to top up our SMG ammo and stuff. I think I left a box of it floating around here somewhere, yeah. Alright. Yeah, no secrets. At least none that I can intuit. God almighty, I like the blood textures and stuff on stuff. You can really tell when you've been through an area. Yeah, no secrets. Alright. Okay, we got workshops. Let's do this. I think I want life and toughness and a point into capacity. Weapon upgrades, we have 5. What's our double barrel go up to here? Harvester, double damage, 4 shells per shot, that hurts. Or the flak cannon, shoots red hot metal shards, allowing you to shoot twice before reloading. Ooh, I'll probably end up going with the flak cannon, simply because, like, our ammo capacity is low. Well, I don't know, maybe by the time we have this, we'll have enough ammo capacity, it won't hurt so much. Akimbo, another SMG. Or your standard SMG changes into a nail gun, which can then ricochet bullets. Like, I want like all of these. I think I'm gonna grab the nail gun, actually. Sure, yeah. We don't have any new spells, and I don't care about Bomberman. How does, oh my lord. The sound even changes on it too. That's That's wonderful. Those look like they should be pickups. They're piles of books, but still. All right, well, with that, I guess let's go and see what the first boss has in store for us, the Sorcerer. Oh, he's a biggin. He's got undead. All right. There's healing and stuff. A lot of explosives, a lot of ammo. My bullets are ricocheting off of him. Oh, I took his lower half out. All it took was like the entire ammo pool I had of nail gun. Holy shit, these things really seem to fuck things up pretty good. So he's got a fucking rail gun now. Not my fault you're an angry boy. Oh boy. Now he's a beefy lad. Also very, very quick. No, you stop that. Leave my hit point pool alone. Wow, we can't get far enough away from him. All right, guess. That is so grody, like his lower half just like fucking falls out of him. I love it. There's the shotgun ammo. I was wondering where the shotgun ammo was. Oh, they give me a spellbook too. Storm Rage. That might be interesting. There we go. Oh, and they even give you like a nice loot explosion. Wonderful. All right, now I'm gonna run around and then loot everything. There's goodies all over the place. Probably switch over to my axe so that I'm not wasting ammo and we are instead collecting ammo. I figure we leave through our portal. Get out of here, guys. I can't even tell. I can't tell if enemies are worth experience points. I would assume that they are, but I honestly do not know. All right. So less. All right, less incidental gold and stuff lying around. I think we've got everything. I love that the solution to this boss fight was just super shotgun. It's double-barreled shotgun. I'm sorry. Okay. Yeah, feels like we're good and we're topped up on like everything, so, except crossbow bolts, but like we pick those up after we murder things with them, so it's not that big a deal. All right, let's get the fuck out of here. Wasn't too bad. You emerge victorious after slaughtering Hell's defenses with the medieval castle. A fortress constructed from ancient stone atop a cursed hill is now under your control. Your plans to eradicate evil have suddenly begun to pick up pace. The new powers you have acquired fill your soul with optimism. Onward! You're one step closer to eradicating the root of all evil, the Lord of Hell himself. Alright, let's see what kind of goodies we got. What's this new spell? Storm Rage. Summons a lightning orb that strikes nearby enemies. Costs 30 mana. Alright. And does 6 damage. I don't know if that's worth anything, but it has a duration. So that might be an upgrade down the line. We did not gain a level. We did, however, get 4 upgrade points, which I really can't do much with, but it does make me feel less bad about buying the nail gun, which seems to be quite a devastating weapon. But yeah, I think on that we are going to go ahead and call it, and I will see you guys next time when we begin episode 2. Until then.